I've never really viewed myself as particularly talented. I've viewed myself as, you know, slightly above average in talent. And where I excel is ridiculous, sickening work ethic. You know, while the other guy's sleeping, I'm working. While the other guy's eating, I'm working.